Andrew.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
सूरज आपका जर्नी जरा बताइए ये सलाम मेकिंग के साथ.
So Nathin started this journey with the book called The Last Hurrah. Shrikant ji जहाँ भी यहाँ पे श्रीकांत जी हमारे एक दोस्त थे. उन्होंने वो मीजा श्रीकांत जी के थ्रू मेरे पास और कहा कि मुझे फिल्म देख रही है, तुम देख के बताओ इस फिल्म बन सकती है नहीं. हमने कहा ठीक, मैं पढ़ता तो वो नहीं. मैंने सुना और मुझे अच्छा लगा. फिर मैंने समीर जी को फ़ोन लगाया कि उसके स्क्रीन प्ले और स्क्रिप्ट डायरेक्टर हैं. और मैंने कहा सर मुझे एक फिल्म दिख रही है इस किताब में, आप बताइए क्या लगता है. एंड दैट टाइम समीर जी वॉज गोइंग थ्रू क्वालिटी आई Samir ji was going through a very rough patch at that time. Like he had a minor heart attack, his legs were broken and all this thing, and he took that book home. And after 2 or 3 days he called me and he said, and he was literally crying over the phone. So I dar gaya, matlab kya hua, kitab galat haath pe thi, kya kiya. Main kaha Samir ji kya hua, sir after reading this book my life has changed and we as human have the rights to complain. So it's not a film, it will be a great film if you trust on me. And from there the journey started. Aur jabne राइटिंग होगी सब कुछ हो गई, फिर रेवती मैम हमारे लाइफ में आई. जो आई बट लाइक मिस्टर इंडिया, मैं मैसेज करता था रिप्लाई नहीं आता था, मिलती बुलाती थी मिलती नहीं थी. सूरज आई मीट यू, सूरज आई मीट यू. देन फाइनली मैंने एक बहुत ही प्यारा सा भिखारी वाला मैसेज लिखा, मैम मिल के मना कर दो बट मिल लो प्लीज. एंड फ्रॉम देयर द जर्नी स्टार्टेड एंड टुडे वी ऑल हियर. देन श्रद्धा केम इन आवर लाइफ एंड श्रद्धा because we wanted somebody like him to come and help us completely and we support. And Sadda and her father, being a little sewing, they loved the script. And from there, the journey started.
So Suraj, is that the reason that you have three films for Iksa Sankar Ji? No,
lifetime.
Breaking news, we're breaking news. Sadda, if you had to add something to it about your journey and of course, the director Sahiba here, how did it happen, how did it happen?
And we are first time or also.
So I think I was in the same building. I was doing something in the same building. And मुझे call आता है कि there's a narration happening just here. I'm like I can't come. I'm here. I'm doing something else. I'm like they're in the same building. Come. मैंने script सुना. Next day I call my father. You have to come. You have to listen to the scripts. I'm reading so much of stuff, but the story is so heart touching that I just couldn't say no to it. And I think that's how it started. And then ma'am came.
And what do you have to say about the response? ये ये बड़ा कमाल की का response
है. It's too overwhelming. It's too overwhelming. Like I'm still reeling. Yeah.
We are waiting for this movie, ladies and gentlemen. Salaam, Venki. इस team को salaam ठोक देते हैं. Of course, it's time for a quick photo op. Just go shoot, pick, and then we take the questions from you.